get a shine job so we won't look Vin Diesel at night.
Turn the mic up a little bit. Here we go. Maybe a little more. There we go.
Fighting for peace. You showed those mannequins, huh? Hey, how was it? Like on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed, but not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Isolate the surgic acid from one of the and
I've said it before, I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of, like, 10 men, or maybe, like, 4 really big men. How's life, at home, my man? Working out? Yeah, like, my old lady kicked me to the curb to hang with Brad. So, Chief and the deputy, you and me. You got a tasty batch. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh, shit. Say that out loud. Furious! That's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam! Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin!
Whoa.
Sorry. Let's get started.
Thank you.
It's my philosophy. Oh, wow, wow, wow. I never saw a fight so fierce. That was brutal. You were a monster. Okay, so glad Furious worked and didn't kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. I use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened. And I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed. Then maybe not. Hard as hell to find chocolate bars. Why did Peggy take them? I thought they hated delicious pumpkin things.
Sorry.
March 20th, 1961. Faced with a realization that God was surely dead, and modern civilization nothing more than a tragic farce, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Hope County, did the only sane thing he could think of. He strapped himself into a rickety buggy and careened down a rocky mountainside before crash landing in the abandoned town of Prosperity. When he finally regained consciousness, Clutch vowed to press on with his stunt work and children's literacy programs rather than continue his descent into a bottomless metaphysical abyss. And the Descent dans la Folie was never attempted again.
Until now.
Does it?
sweat running down my back.
Thank you. It looks like we'll be storming here. Something's over the thunder. Let's go. Just see what's in it. There it is. Nice car. Thank you.
Hey. Hope you're not listening to that. We got this guy, George. He's pretty old, so he mostly keeps an eye on the roads. Tell you what, we should go check up on him, make sure he's okay.
You did good work.
Thank you.
just went up there.
Thank you. Keep your heads down! I'm going in!
Thanks, Deputy.
Shit, that was a good
idea. I see him! Bunch of fucking dead!
That's it, I'm down!
Here's a good measure.
Thanks for the help out of the jail.
Haven't heard from Bo lately. He's not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit. See how he's doing.
Oh, my car. Come on.
Faith and her crew have been looking for you.
Continuing to rise in Montana,
though at a slower rate than most of the rest of the country.
My God, thank you so much.
I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead, except for the dog. Poor thing's getting tortured by the cult. Somebody's got to teach those bastards a lesson. Hey!
It's starting to storm, so it's out. No one.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Oh, God! Please, help me!
Thank you.
tried to tell this Skylar girl to get out of here, but she says she won't leave without this Admiral Fish of hers. Maybe if you help her out, she'll wise up.
I forgot that I'm gonna get something. I got too big.
Thank you.
Well, two things. Can't find the old tunnel was put. And then, two.
A lot of us are glad you're here, Deputy. Keep it up.
They drove off in my car, didn't they?
Don't breathe in too much of that mist, Deputy. Got more reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drubman, see if he needs any help.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Somebody help me!
You waste many bullets. I use one. saw all this.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Thank you.
What is it now?
You know the old saying. Teach someone to fish. Damn beautiful country.
Thank you.
All this shit. Well, hey there. Got a moment? I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Let's do some fishing.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. You know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Well, hey there. Got a moment? Yes, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. You know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Thank you.
coming down.
You're that deputy I heard about. Buddy heard Zip rant about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help. Take care of yourself.
I'm going to make a joke.